Hey guys, so I have been trying to make hand sanitizer slime. This is just hand sanitizer and food coloring. I thought it would turn out a little bit better, like pearly, if I put paint in it, like blue paint, because it's already blue. So let me just go get a utensil to put that in real quick. Oh my god, this is actually turning out like really cool, and I haven't even put the paint in. It's not even in, like, it's like in half of a stage of being slime. There's like literally five stages. My eye hurts because I just got hand sanitizer and it like stings. Okay. So I put a little bit of paint in here. Doesn't look too satisfying. It actually, I could say it looks pretty cool. Well, it is kind of turning out pretty cool. I mean, this is my, like, want to say, like, eighth or something. It's my, like, eighth time making slime. I'm not really a slime expert because I haven't been making a lot of slime lately, but I try to. I don't really make a lot of slime that actually works. I just try slime dares. You guys should comment, subscribe, and yeah, subscribe, like this video. If you don't like it, just like it anyway. I am honestly going to let this freeze for 2 hours. So, if I let it freeze for 2 hours, then it'll kind of be like, you know, kind of slime-ish. It did not turn out cool putting in the paint in. I thought it would turn out cool if we put the paint in, but it didn't. I might want to put some glue and some borax. Or just more hand sanitizer. I might have to put more hand sanitizer, but keep watching to see how my slime turns out. And I'll be back. Watch making hand sanitizer slime part 2. Bye guys.